I'll get you high.
Start with the biggest misconception. Okay.
The biggest misconception that people have about cannabis is that all cannabis gets you high. And they don't look past that. They don't think past that. They've accepted their indoctrination. What they don't understand is, come on, you think that we've been genetically engineering our tomatoes to be pest resistant, and you think no science or development has happened in the cannabis world? We, the sisters, always remember the people that went to jail for cannabis over the last 40 years. We always pray for them. Why? Because if they hadn't broken the law, we would not have CBD medicine to be shipping around the world. They broke the rules so that they could experiment and breed. And all this crossbreeding has led to a cannabis that we can actually use and ship around the world that's non-psychoactive. When you